Call of Duty Ghosts story-wise is like one of these TV shows that get cancelled after the great first season with a cliffhanger ending without any kind of explanation. At least for now, there's no continuation of a great story. Since the multiplayer side is pretty dead, single player is pretty much the only thing worth playing at the moment. So, if you finally decided to give the single player portion of the Call of Duty franchise a go, it looks like you've run into the same problem a lot of people do. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Call of Duty Ghosts and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Copy all. There it is. Hold your fire. Count 8 at the checkpoint. And the guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower. Radio tower, right side.
He's down.
We've got 3 on the command tower to the left. Let's drop them together. Keegan, right. I got left. Logan, take the middle. Splash 3. Take out the rest. Everyone pick a target. Go. Nice job. Let's move. Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body. I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick, Redbird is secure. Where's the patrol?
They passed the outer perimeter, headed your way. Right on schedule. Patrol inbound.
Showtime.
These uniforms better work. Let the BTR pass.
I'll locate in 4 minutes.
Logan, you've got the driver.
Identification.
Good shot.
Clean and load. We need to be green in 30. Bag. Everyone in. Let's go. Once inside, keep your spacing and minimize shots after the blackout. Hesh, be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
We're at the clubhouse. We've secured a vehicle and are moving to Blackbird.
Copy actual. Blackbird is quiet. Your go for insertion and data retrieval.
Copy. Entering Blackbird.
Copy.
Set up Pokorat.
Contact 30 meters.
Hesh, get that bug in place.